How does EFT work? I like to use an analogy involving rivers of energy. The Chinese have known for years and thousands of years that we have meridians. So picture rivers of energy running through our entire body. And with EFT, we know that all negative emotions are caused by a zap to our energy field. I like to think of our rivers and then think of something negative happening, perhaps in childhood, and rocks going in the rivers of energy. For example, you're 3 years old, you spill your milk, your mom yells at you. Maybe she even says something like, you're stupid. You internalize that, first of all, as a negative belief, but also a rock goes in the energy field, and therefore the energy can't flow as smoothly. Then you get to first grade, and maybe the teacher embarrasses you in front of a whole classroom of kids because you mess up in your reading assignment. There goes another zap to your energy field. There goes another rock in the river. As time goes on, you get more and more rocks. Some are bigger and some are smaller. What we do with EFT is we tap on a specific event. Therefore, we are able to remove that rock from the stream of energy. Eventually, we can clear out the major rocks, and then the little ones just naturally flow away. It's a very powerful technique for freeing up our energy.